Hello students, the problem is compute the inverse z transform of 3z square plus 2z whole divided by 5z minus 1 into 5z plus 2. So this question is very important for the examination point of view. So let's see the solution here. So all of you concentrate. So solution is, so the given function of z will consider as what here, u dash of z is equal to 3z square plus 2z whole divided by 5z minus 1 5z plus 2. So once we get this, so here I want to go for first rearrangement by before taking the common. So in the numerator you take z common, so if you take z common it will be 3z plus 2 whole divided by 5z minus 1 5z plus 2. So once we get this, then this z you cross multiply to the left hand side, so it will be easy for simplification. So u dash of z divided by this z, and whatever left part will write as it is, that is 3z plus 2 whole divided by 5z minus 1 into 5z plus 2. So once we got this step, then we can go for what here, simplification of this fraction using partial fraction. So now so the right hand side, so this function 3z plus 2 divided by 5z minus 1 into 5z plus 2 will apply partial fraction. So 3z plus 2 divided by 5z minus 1 into 5z plus 2 is equal to a divided by 5z minus 1 plus b divided by 5z plus 2. So we need to simplify this first. So if you take LCM and all, so denominators will cancel each other after taking the LCM on both the sides. So it will be 3z plus 2 is equal to a into, it will be 5z plus 2 plus b into 5z minus 1. Now we need to simplify this equation. So from this we will get the value of a and b. So put, so if I want to make a 0, so put what here, z is equal to minus 1 upon minus 2 upon 5. So what happens, just see. So 3, we have left hand side also z. So 3 into minus 2 upon 5 plus 2 is equal to a into 5 into minus 2 upon 5 plus 2 plus b into 5 into minus 2 upon 5 minus 1. So first simplify. So here nothing is going to be cancelled. So minus 3 into minus 2, it will become minus 6 upon 5 plus 2 equal to this 5 cancels. Minus 2 plus 2 will become 0. 0 into a is 0. Minus, because we'll see here. So just see. So 5 into, so 5 cancel. Minus 2 minus 1 minus 3. That minus and this plus will become minus into, I can say the 3. So left hand side we need to simplify. So left hand side is what here. So if you take the LCM, so minus 6 plus 5 2s are 10 divided by 5 equal to minus 3b. Or so minus 6 plus 10, it will become how much here, 4 upon 5 is equal to minus 3b. Or on simplification, the value of b, if you cross multiply this, it will become what here. So value of b will be minus 4 upon 3 5 is 15. So the value of b will be what here, minus 4 divided by 15. So similarly we need to work out for value of a also. So here in the above expression, So put z is equal to 1 by 2. So if you put z is equal to 1 by 5, so 5, 5 cancel, 1 minus 1 becomes 0. So b will become 0. So put what here? Put z is equal to 1 upon 5. So if you put z is equal to 1 upon 5, so what happens here? So the situation will be, the equation will become what here? 3 into 1 upon 5 plus 2 is equal to a into 5 into 1 upon 5 plus 2 plus b into 5 into 1 upon 5 minus 1. Fine. So this 5, 5 cancels, 5, 5 cancels. So here 1 minus 1 is 0, 0 into b is 0. So we need to simplify. 1 plus 2 is 3. So 3 into a. So left hand side also we need to take LCM and we need to simplify. So left hand side after simplification, so we'll get 13 divided by 5 is equal to 3a, or a will be what here? It will be 13 divided by 15. So we got the value of a, we got the value of b. So therefore our expression 3z plus 2 divided by 5z minus 1, 5z plus 2 is equal to value of a. A is what here? 13 upon 15 divided by 5z minus 1 plus b value, we got it how much here? Minus 4 upon 15 divided by 5z plus 2. So just we need to simplify first, but left hand side is also nothing but it is u dash of z divided by z is equal to, on simplification it will become 13 by 15 into 1 upon. So among this I want to take because I want coefficient of z will supposed to be 1, so I will take 5 common, so it will become z minus 1 upon 5. So plus into minus is minus 4 upon 15 into, so here we have what here? 1 divided by, here also I want to make coefficient of z will be 1, so I will take 5 common, so it will become z plus 2 upon 5. So now we'll cross multiply this z to the right hand side, so which implies u dash of z is equal to 13 upon 15 into z divided by, so this 5 will multiply, so it will become 15 5 is 75, so 15 into 5 is, will make it, it is 75 in into z upon z minus 1 upon 5 minus 4 divided by 15 into 5 is again 75 into this z we are multiplying, it will go both the terms, z divided by z plus 2 upon 5. So therefore taking z inverse on both the side, so z inverse of u dash of z is equal to 13 by 75, z inverse of z divided by z minus 1 upon 5 minus 4 upon 75 into z inverse of z divided by z. So here we don't have any plus formulas in the inverse z, so this plus I'll write minus of minus 2 upon 5. Hope you have understood. So this minus sign, this is also minus minus, will get back plus. So I'll write what here? Z minus of minus 2 upon 5. This is 2 upon 5. I will write this step once again. So it will be 13 upon 75 z inverse of z divided by z minus 1 upon 5 minus 4 upon 75 into z inverse of z divided by z minus of minus 2 upon 5. So therefore, so we know again the standard formula. So we have our standard formula as, so we know that z inverse of z divided by z minus k is equal to k raised to n. So this formula will apply for both the terms. So therefore, what happens here? 13 upon 75 into, so resultant is what here? So k value is 1 upon 5. So 1 upon 5 raised to n minus 4 upon 75 as it is. So here the value of k is minus 2 upon 5. So minus 2 upon 5 raised to n. So we got this z inverse of the above situations. So we'll rearrange and we'll conclude the problem here. So therefore, so left hand side is what here? It will be un. So therefore, un will become what here? So I will take 1 upon 75 outside. So left inside is what here? 13 into 1 upon 5 raised to n, then minus 4 into minus 2 upon 5 whole raised to n. So this is a required solution of our given function. So in this way, we need to simplify the problems based on inverse z transform with the help of partial fraction.